we get started, here are three helpful tips. Number one, remember to log out of your Sol account on all other devices. Number two, paying for a new application works best in your Chrome browser. And number three, it's important that you do not use the back button on your browser. It may override the data that you've entered. Okay, who's ready to learn how to pay for a new application? Let's get started. First, you're gonna log into your account by going through Secure Access Washington, also known as SAW. Once you're through the portal, you'll land on your DOL dashboard. Select Professional Licenses in the top gray bar. Now, you have two options to get to your cart. You can select Make a Payment in the blue menu on the right, or select Pay Fee next to your license information. In this demonstration, we'll select Pay Fee. On this screen, you'll find the details about the fee. Select Continue when you're ready. You can click on the drop-down menu to select your payment method options: credit card, ACH, and pay by employer. We're going to select credit card. Once you've chosen your payment method, click on Process Payment. On the Make a Payment screen, you'll need to enter your contact information and credit card information. Click on Continue. On the next screen, review the information you've entered. If it is correct, click on Confirm. If you need to make any corrections, click on Back. We're going to select Confirm. You'll be brought to the confirmation page. You should know, a receipt will be emailed to the email address that you have attached to this account. When you're ready, click on Continue. You'll be brought to this page where you can print the receipt. It's important that you do not use the back button on your browser. This may override your data. When you're ready, click on Continue. You'll have the opportunity to leave feedback about your experience. Feel free to comment and/or leave a star rating. Now you'll be brought back to the Professional Licenses dashboard. Select Submitted Request, and you'll see that the status has changed from Pending Payment to In Review. You'll also notice that there's no option for you to make a payment. Now guess what? You just paid for your application. That's it. You did it. Until next time.